It's pretty quiet out on track. We should consider getting out there. Okay, remember that the way the car handles is all about weight transfer. When you brake, the center of mass moves forward. When you accelerate, it moves rearward. And when you turn, it is pushed to the outside of the car. More load on each tire equals more grip. So make sure you're smooth with the controls to prevent the weight transfer from becoming too violent. Engine fired, we're set. Understood, stopping this lap. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Our best lap so far is a 1:29.2. All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. got 2 laps of fuel left. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. No rain expected for the time being. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will... Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. position. Try to keep focus. Clear. Caution.
is available on the MFD.
Take you this lap. We need to get past. A new strategy is available on the MFD. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Go, go, go. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. You have a drive-through penalty. You've been given a drive-through penalty. lap behind is 27.6 seconds. Gap to car in front is 8.4 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are one lap old. Beat time last lap was a 1 minute 30.1. Okay, gap ahead is 8.1 seconds. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. front is 15.3 seconds. Old. The time last lap was a 1:31.6. You're down 0.8 a lap. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Is 13.3 seconds. push hard on the inlap. Gap ahead is 5.1 seconds. Seconds a lap to the car behind, 2 seconds. 5 laps of fuel remaining. Is 14.3 seconds. A small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. Gap to the car ahead is 18.6 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now.